Swaziland is a country in the south of Africa. It is very dry there. This is dangerous for elephants. People move 17 elephants to the USA. One of the elephants is pregnant. The baby is born at the Dallas Zoo this month. He is 91 centimeters tall. He is 79 kilograms heavy. The zoo releases a video of the baby elephant. People want to see the baby. They must wait. He must spend some time with his mother.